Wreck-Gar in the Wildcards, Chrono-concert, Extravaganza, Part 5, the Rammer Jammer album, After Party! Yay! Alright. It's a sin, Pet Shop Boys. Why do you all do this one? I don't know. But at least it's unique to the album. It's a sin. Wait a minute, Jeff Flapper. Yeah!
Yeah.
Toxic, Weird Al. Company. Took me a while to find the version I wanted to be on the collection, because April's version she had on the cassette did not start with "Hey you guys." Not in any way. Okay, and we'll close things out with Refried Dreams by Tim McGraw.
All right.
Lights come back on in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, let's hear it one more time for Wreck-Gar and the Wildcards. Yay! Okay, up next
will be the Ultimate Carnival Thrills. And during After Party 6, I might throw in some of my favorite Thanksgiving songs like Give Thanks, We Gather Together, and Come Ye Thankful People Come. Then December will be the groups featured this year. We'll do a handful of Christmas songs for you, and then they'll do the recap. Then January next year, we'll have the previews Might throw in some love songs and let Starshine take the stage in February. And then we'll go from there as far as when the Easter show, when we do more concerts and Planteers take the stage. Then we expect Bugloos and Cold Slither to also be featured next year. Might be able to get to another one. It depends on when the Cold Slither concert ends. Because I don't think the Bugloos collection is that long. We'll just have to see when I get out. I meant to get out today, but but dealing with a headache most of the day, I was just lucky to get what I got done today, printing out the pictures of the Planteers, so it, I don't have to use that same one that I did last year that had them all on one shot and kind of hard to split them up like that. So, until next time, the Bethel Star sermons are going to be up, and we'll just keep things going as we can. See you next time. Find us on YouTube. And it's Jay Washburn at Future Groups of Brewfest. What do you want, Noodle? You decided to take up half the camera? Okay, see you next time.